Suicide is an option in most cases, but very rarely the correct answer. Most people who take their own lives do so to stop the pain. They don't realise that it just transfers the pain over to the people left behind. Usually the best solution is to let the dust settle. It's rarely ever too late to let any problem sort itself out. It may seem like a good idea at the time, but hindsight is a terrible disease.